A woman can determine her time of ovulation by some very simple methods. The simplest method is just a temperature chart. Before she gets out of bed each morning, she takes her temperature, writes it down on a chart. And at the time of ovulation, the temperature is in a baseline level. It's kind of consistently low until ovulation, then it shifts up and stays up after ovulation. That's probably the oldest method that was used for ovulation determination. Today, we have some very simple, very direct, and very accurate means of determining ovulation. It's by doing a little urine dipstick. Women can check a urine sample starting on about day 10 or 11 if they have a 28-day cycle. And each day they do a little dipstick, and there's either two lines or a smiley face that shows up the day that their LH surge occurs. That's the hormone that's released from the pituitary gland that precedes the release of the egg by about 24 hours. So if they test each day, the day it's positive, that's when they have intercourse that day and the next day, and they'll be hitting right at ovulation time for pregnancy occurrence.